I just thought I really was interested in doing a movie with one doing a deep dive character study. Joaquin is the greatest, and I had just this idea of like, what if we did a deep dive character study with a comic book character? And you know, I like, you've seen my comedies, I like mayhem.
Thank you very much.
Chaos, and I love jokes to be interesting. It was really that simple.
Actually, Jabba is incredible. Can you say that this is the story of Rebellion?
This is the what? The story of a rebel? Well, no, I mean, it's an origin story of a villain, and he's definitely a villain in the movie. And although some people empathize with him early, and that's just a credit to Joaquin's acting, I think by the time the movie gets going in the end, you're not on his side.
Todd?
Yeah, no, I mean, it's just...